This is Stone Cold Steve Austin, the man who drinks beer and has no fear, the guy that stuffed mud holes and asses all over the WWE. And in 2009, Stone Cold Steve Austin is going to show the world why Stone Cold is a Hall of Famer. You see, Vince McMahon for years tried to put Stone Cold down, and guess what? He fell. You don't get Stone Cold Steve Austin like that. And now Stone Cold is going to stuff a mud hole in the Hall of Fame. And that's not my mind, because Stone Cold said so.